number on the chest is a personal heredity quotient. Everybody's got one, yourself included. It represents the degree of purity of your DNA. In other words, it's your value to society.
You know, I was thinking, I can ask Tabaha to help you with the evacuation.
No, Anubish. That's a bad idea. Until I've checked the number of my neurocopy, nobody must know about me.
Why is that number so important?
Because I'm not sure of my authenticity. We don't know where my neurochip was before making its way to you. If I'm a duplicate, then I'll simply be arrested at the first registration.
Well, all right. It's your call. So, let's check your number.
Nothing on that front either. I found a list of the amusement park's employees, but for some reason, my name isn't on it. But I'm sure I used to work here. I need more particulars about the park, anything at all. My memories are fragmented and don't tell me anything.
But you remembered something, yes? Tell me.
Well, I remember that all kids would undergo a transfer after the show. I don't know why.
Undergo a what?
A mirror transfer. That's what the procedure of transferring consciousness into a mechanical body is called. Meaning, the kids would leave the Gerbera Garden in M bodies. Strange, isn't it? Doing a transfer at an amusement park.
Strange is the word.
And another thing, their age. These kids were really young, around 5, 6 at the most.
What's odd about their age?
They were way too young for a transfer. Little kids don't get their bodies replaced, but they did here for whatever reason. And I played some kind of role in it, only I don't remember what it was.
Maybe you'll remember more once your sight is back.
Maybe. If Tabaha makes good on his promise, and if there's a functioning look screen in the park.
Tell me more about this device, the look screen.
Do you mean its purpose?
Yes. How does this screen provide sight?
A look screen doesn't provide sight. Rather, it displays an image of eyes. I think it's used in a transfer somehow, but I don't recall exactly how. I'll try to remember while you're out.
I'm on my way. Which pavilion should I look in?
The second. And don't forget...
Don't forget what?
The box with the photocopies.
See you later.